All right, guys, we got a Polaris Ranger 500 in the shop today. This is the mid-size one. Guys complaining not wanting to stay running and everything. It's hard to keep it running and stuff. So he's brought it here for us, and we're gonna check it out, see what we got going on with it. So let's get started on it. So the first thing we're gonna do is do a fuel compression on this, test it, because this is a 13 model and there's never been anything done to this bike. So over here on your passenger side up under the seat, you've got your lock on your fuel pump that you'll pull off, and then you'll pull your fuel line off, pull it out of the way, and then you can slide your tester down on it. I will have a fuel pump tester listed down in the description. If you don't have one and you're looking to get you one, you can get you one so you can do this test on yours. Tighten our little clamp down right here. And for this particular model, it's supposed to have 58 pounds. All right, so now we're gonna cycle our key. And as you can see, we're just barely over 30 pounds. We're supposed to be at 58. So this fuel pump right here is way underneath what it's supposed to be. So that's gonna be our problem with this machine right here. So now all we gotta do is wait till our part comes in and get ready to install it. And as always, if you like videos like this and everything, don't forget to subscribe to our channel here. We appreciate you watching. And as always, we'll catch you in the next video.